بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، أهلا بكم أعزائي المشاهدين، وأرحب بكم كل الترحيب. ومعنا اليوم حلقة جديدة من برنامج أجوبة الإيمان بعنوان لماذا أسلموا، ومعنا ضيف جديد اسمه مارك أسلم وهو من أمريكا وأتى اليوم معنا ليحكي قصته في الإسلام وكيف أسلم، وإن شاء الله سويا سنعرف قصته إن شاء الله. ونرحب به كل الترحيب. Welcome to our TV.
بارك الله فيكم.
والآن نريد أن نسأله أول سؤال عن حياته وكيف كانت حياته قبل الإسلام وكيف عاشها وكيف كانت طفولته وهكذا. Right now I would like to know about your life before Islam.
نعم. السلام عليكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. As you mentioned, my name is Abdul Wahid Al-Amriki. As far as my life before Islam, starting with my childhood, I was born into a Christian family. Mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, all of them Christian. However, growing up, we weren't practicing. So we considered ourselves Christian as we would celebrate holidays like Christmas and Easter and so on and so forth. However, we never had a Bible in our house. I don't remember ever seeing a Bible. I never went to church. I never prayed. But that's basically how I was raised as far as in my childhood. When I was about 8 or 9 years old, my parents divorced. So me and my brother, I have an older brother, and me and him, we moved with our father, and my little sister, my baby sister, she moved with my mother. So we were separated as a young age. And from then into my teenage years, growing up in America and, you know, not really having too much supervision, I started to fall into things which, by Islam, are without a shadow of a doubt haram. You know, terrible things. And what happened when...
So you lived with your mom or your father?
I lived with my father.
Your father.
I lived with my father.
Okay, just I'd like to translate first.
نعم, تفضل.
طبعا سألته عن حياته قبل الإسلام ونشأته قبل الإسلام. هو قال إن أنا نشأت في أسرة مسيحية، أب وأم وجد وجدة مسيحية وإخوات مسيحيين، وكنا بنروح نمارس الطقوس المسيحية في الكنيسة. وطبعا لكن أنا عمري ما كان عندي إنجيل أو عمري ما صليت الصلاة اللي هي في الكنيسة، لكن كنا بنمارس الطقوس العادية، بنروح الكنيسة ونقابل أصدقائنا وأصحابنا من الأسر التانية والأطفال اللي زينا كمان. وطبعا هو بيقول ان وانا في سن 9 أو 10 والدي والدتي انفصلوا، وكان وعشت مع والدي بعد كده، وواجهتني بعد كده لما كبرت في سن 18 أو 19 واجهتني بقى اول بداياتي مع الحاجات المحرمه في الاسلام والحاجات اللي هي انا حسيت انها مش متوافقه مع شخصيتي. وبعد كده هيكمل ان شاء الله القصه في الحوار بعد كده. Okay, would you like to continue?
نعم تفضل.
Okay, so just tell me after that what happened after you became 19 years old.
Okay.
And what did you face?
Okay, well at that time it was roughly about 20 years old.
20 years.
Yes, when I turned 20 I started going through some very hard times in my life. I was at a low point, and I really tried to escape the life that I was living. So what I did was I went to a recruiting office for the Army, and I was going to leave for the Army. And right before I went to go for training, the instructor said that because of my criminal history, because I did some bad things before Islam, I mean before
the
I went to this
before
time,
the
yes,
time, yeah.
When I was a teenager and so on
yes,
and so forth,
yes.
That they wouldn't allow me to go into the Army. So in America, if you had ever did any crimes, you're not allowed to go into the Army. So what happened was I started to search for something.
Yeah.
And all I knew to do was to go to Christianity. So I started to, I finally picked up a Bible for the first time. And I was reading into Christianity and or the Bible and about, you know, all of the stuff regarding Christianity. And one thing that's important when it came to my upbringing, to, for me as a child, in my house, even though we were Christian, we never believed that Jesus was God. We believed that he was Ibn Allah. We believed that he was the son of
Allah. The son of the God.
Yes. Mm. But we didn't believe that he was God, you know. So as I, so now for about 6 months, I was attending Bible study, Bible class. Mm. And the teacher one day, he said that Jesus was God. Mm. And I asked him, I said, how is Jesus God? And he said, this is our belief. As Christians, we believe that Jesus is God. Mm. So I told him, I don't believe that. So he said, well, then you're not Christian. So you could tell.
Very good. Okay. هو طبعا بيكمل قصته لما وصل سن 19 سنة أو بين 19 وال 20 هو في الوقت دوت فكر إنه يلتحق بالجيش يلتحق بالجيش كمتطوع في الجيش ويشتغل في الجيش لكن هو في الوقت دوت هم ما يقبلوهوش في الجيش لأنه هو كان عمل بعض الجرائم قبل كده وفي الجيش الأمريكي هم ما يقبلوش حد عمل أي جرائم في 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 حياته قبل ما يلتحق بالجيش فلذلك هم ما قبلوهوش في الجيش فاتجه لطريق تاني خالص وهو دراسة المسيحية وإزاي يدرس التعاليم المسيحية في الكنيسة وبدأ يحضر بعض الكورسات عن اللي بتتكلم عن الديانة المسيحية فبعد 6 شهور في كورس من الكورسات هو بيتعلم فالمدرس أو المعلم في الكنيسة أو في الكورس قال له إن هو طبعا كان في عيلته كلها كان ما كانش بيؤمن إن عيسى هو إله هو كان يؤمن إن عيسى ابن الإله لكن هو في الـ you did believe that Jesus is the son of
son.
The
son. Yes, that's how we were raised.
Okay. هو كان بيؤمن إن عيسى ابن الإله مش الإله نفسه. لكن لما المدرس في الكورس أو القس في الكورس قال له إن عيسى هو الإله قال له إزاي عيسى هو الإله قال له هو المدرس قال له هو كده عيسى هو الإله لكن ولو أنت ما مش بتؤمن إن عيسى هو الإله يبقى أنت مش مسيحي حقيقي. وطبعا هنكمل القصة بعد كده إيه اللي حصل بعد كده إن شاء الله معنا طبعا مارك هيكمل القصة okay we'll continue the story
no so at that time even during my Bible studies even during this time that I was studying me and my grandmother my mother's mom my جدتي
yeah
no so my grandmother she me and her were never really close However, when I started to read the Bible and I was into Christianity, we really liked each other. We got very close. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.